How sure are you?
Mathematically, I'm almost positive. You see, when fires are being investigated, several elements are studied. Elements that form together to create a fire signature. But unlike handwriting, elements of a fire signature are more general and less individually specific. Elements like scorch marks, rate of burn, accelerants, gas, acetone, kerosene, alcohol. So, I created a more specific analysis, just like I did with the theory of fingerprinting.
And I thought you didn't like fingerprints.
I don't. The points of comparison aren't standardized. Now, with fingerprints, it's generally believed that no two are the same. Well, that level of specificity allows you to find matches with as little as 7 points of commonality. My fireprint analysis uses over 600 precise variables projected down to a 15-dimensional hyperplane. So we have 15 numerical coordinates to match that level of specificity.